You got to do a lot of your work early. And you got to, you know, you just got to respect his game. Like I mentioned, he's obviously a great player. So I just have to go out there ready to compete just like I would play anybody else.
Do you remember your three ball in that game?
I do, yeah. I think that was... That wasn't my first career three-pointer, but I think I went 1-for-1 for that season. So that was my only one I shot.
How big was that, though, in the game?
It was helpful. You know, it was helpful. I think we were in OT at that point. I think we were down maybe 5, and we needed a possession. And, you know, I'm glad I was able to hit that and knock that down. It helped us.
Enjoy the concept of kind of being the last line of defense against a guy like Carson Edwards if he gets all the way to the rim.
Yeah, I mean that's it's a fun thing to think about, you know. I mean this is what we're here for, you know, for challenges and to compete at the highest level, the highest stage against the best players.